thank you very much for taking the time and being here with us. It's absolutely an honor. There is a relationship with Frontier Medical College and also a relation with Asad, which goes a long way. Even before this all comes in and Asad takes over as the CEO of Frontier Medical College. That is a relationship of Abbottabad Public School and College, and also a relationship of an entrepreneurship journey that Asad has from the day one. So we thought, when, how many people know what Startup is? Startup Grind community is all about. Anyone? Have you heard this name before? What it says? Anyone Googled it before they came? Gotcha. So anyways, let me tell you a little bit what Startup Grind is. A global platform of entrepreneurs throughout the world. It is in 350 cities and 110 countries, and it's powered by Google. ये उन लोगों के लिए है जो लोग अपने स्टार्टअप्स लगाना चाहते हैं, जो लोग अपनी जिंदगी में कामयाब हैं, जिन्होंने अच्छे बिजनेसेस खड़े किए हुए हैं, या वो लोग आपस में मिलकर कम्युनिटी को प्रमोट करना चाहते हैं. ये उनके लिए एक अपॉर्चुनिटी है थ्रू आउट द वर्ल्ड. You can talk to people in Silicon Valley, you can talk to people in Singapore, and the journey that you are trying to start on your own, you don't have to do it on your own. You will be doing it with the mentors, with the people who are throughout the world, they can connect with you. So it is for education, for inspiration, and to connect you with the global network. So this is the first time in Abbottabad that we are bringing this platform, and Asad is going to be our special guest speaker for this. So with that, I will start with Asad online. They would like to know, who is Asad Jamil? Where does the journey begin?
Well, so basically to start with is that I started on this, obviously we all do schooling. I did my early education abroad in England, that's it, private level. So in 7th grade, then I came to Abbottabad for this school, you were there as well. I spent 5 years there, health economics. So like, I said, there's so many doctors I've seen throughout my life.
Because there was no precedent, no past papers, no
precedent. Yeah,
exactly. And I didn't have to learn that. It was like embedded in me.
So that's why, like, some of the ideas that you have around that.
So with that, see, when the respective doctor basically decides that what he has to do or she has to become after he's all the way. So if you go further specifically into the doctor side, so everyone thinks, and it's not the Indian culture, in which each and every student will be in which this discussion will take place, that what other options do you have? It's not necessary that the student has like at least 100 of options in front of them after completing their MBBS.
This is a breaking news, and I think it deserves a clap. We promote this Abbottabad city as the next future city where people can come.
Sir, for parents advised me that we should come into politics. You know, suddenly came up with a couple of plans, a couple of ideas. Then how can we implement it?
So startups out there who can start these their own ventures. So with that, I will give you closing remarks of your whole experience. Anything you want to share with all of these folks, or even online, they're listening to you.
I don't even have a negative outside my office. I just like to keep it low profile, but I don't know, since the heli came in, everyone was watching him taking pictures. So anyway, no, but I don't normally. I've got a very selected core team with me, who's part is a part of it. He's right here. The rest of the people are not here. Now he's in Lahore. He's looking after my movie, which I have to give.
You just heard up. You should come. You should jump on movie. What's that movie of?
Yeah, the movie I made. It's a classic remake of the movie. Is that you don't really have to think. See, to become a successful entrepreneur, thinking and doing are integral part of each other. A lot of people can think, a lot of people can do, but people who just do, they are at the end of the day just like employees. I told you I started working as a clerk here, then as a computer section, then I worked at WHO, then I served as a principal staff officer to the Minister of Health gradually. So I
first started as a
judge.
Yeah, judge.
Many people think law is affected, law has other temperament than here. Now, I'll tell you honestly, I'll tell you my scores in metric, you know. I got 100 out of 100.
Innovation, you will see it that he was talking about it on today's day. And the things that we talked about, telemedicine, it's a huge initiative making sure that he is bringing those innovations to Abbottabad